everyone, I'm Gohar and I'm studying MSc Strategic Marketing at Cranfield School of Management. We decided to start a video blog to let you follow our path in uni. It's almost 8:15, which means that I should leave my room. Let's go! I know that you were very excited about this course, so please tell me, how is it going? Do you like the course and do you like our professor?
Yeah, till now it's pretty good. Mike is very interesting. Let's see how it goes. Just the first class, so...
I think that it's an interesting time in marketing and you guys are going to be working in this world, so I envy you in many ways.
What will be the main inputs that we will take from this course?
Well, I'd like to check that after the end of the course, but I'll tell you what I would like to happen. I'd like you to come away with a better understanding of digital marketing, understanding how things fit together, remembering of course that it is still marketing. It's not like marketing strategy has been thrown away and we now have digital. It's actually part of marketing, but I think this generation of marketers, including you guys, don't have the hang-ups that a previous generation had, because marketing in digital is quite natural and normal to you, and the technology is not something to be scared of. So I think you have the opportunity to be truly integrated marketers, not particularly digital, particularly offline, just doing whatever is right for the company and for the customer.
So I get to know what the curriculum is, I get to meet all the teachers, and one of the things I can tell you is that the loving care that we put into the curriculum development, for example on our marketing MSc program, I mean, I don't know, for example, any other business schools that do what we're doing later on in the day. We've got a board meeting which we'll spend 3 or 4 hours devoted totally to the MSc curriculum. So that's the first thing, we're really up to date and fantastic curriculum. The second thing is that, and it is a real differentiator, and I know this, we have the best teachers in the world at Cranfield. And we really are world class, the teachers. And one of the things I've noticed about Cranfield is that the students, they go away always remembering their fantastic lecturers, and they never forget them.
Amazing, he was perfect, he was very smart,
and he answered all our questions. I'm very happy that I met him.
It was good. In fact, it was really good. It was what we knew that he's quite experienced, and what he told us was like really realistic, and the experience that he had is actually amazing, and we learned a lot.
This gentleman literally wrote all the books and most of the articles that we read, so it was great hearing from the legend himself. And I think he gave us an overall, you know, kind of a perspective, a framework of what this whole MSc is and what as a marketers we are learning. So it was a good view from the top for us. So I think it went great.
So guys, if I try to summarize and highlight the key outcomes that we gained from today's lectures, I'll say that we had a good day. First, we have a great opportunity to listen to our digital marketing professor and knew about the tendencies of digital marketing, and then later we have a unique opportunity to have a master